Hey guys, welcome back to part two. First thing that I want to show you is the shirt that I'm wearing right now. It is from Primark. Primark is a really cool store. They have tons and tons of stuff. It's very inexpensive. Sometimes you can find some really cute things. You have to look for it, but when you do, it's like finding gems. This is actually one of the things that I got from there, and it's a basic black shirt. It has gold buttons, and it has this really pretty floral detail, and I have been obsessed with florals, and it's a little bit longer in the back, as you can see. You can layer some necklaces on top and it looks stunning. So I really, really like this shirt. Another shirt that I got from Primark is this one right here. It has a really pretty orange floral print, and it's nice and flowy, and it also has the really pretty gold buttons. This shirt was 12 pounds, which is pretty much, I'd say $16 or something like that. So it is like Forever 21 price range. Another shirt that I got, which is from River Island, which is another really cool store. It's this black shirt right here. It has a little collar and it's sleeveless and has all these gold floral embellishments. It's so pretty. I wore this a couple of times actually when I was in London because I was just really obsessed with it. Here's a little closer look at the detail. And again, it's one of those flowy tops which I just tend to get so much use out of. They just sort of skim over your body and it makes you look really elegant and put together, but it's so effortless. And then I got two jackets. I've been obsessed with jean jackets for a very long time. Found this really cute one at Primark, and I just like to roll up the sleeves to give it a more relaxed feel. And it has these really cool little studs on the front. It also has this gold detailed collar. It's nice to get a jacket that already has it done, because I've seen a lot of people do like the DIY, which is also really cool, but I saw this, and usually jackets like this are very, very expensive, and that is why people do them DIY instead. But I did find this for a very good price. I wear this during the evening, and I also wear it during the day. I think it's such a versatile jacket. And then I got another jacket from Primark as well, and this one was 25 pounds. It's like a green, I don't know what to call this, parka jacket? I'm not really sure, but anyway, it has the leather sleeves. It sort of cinches in nicely at the waist so you don't sort of like drown your figure in it. And I just thought it was really pretty. It looks very expensive. Okay, so moving on, I got two, three sort of like sweater things. The first two are also from River Island. This one was 22 pounds and looks like this. So it's shorter in the front and then has a longer sort of like train in the back. It's sort of like the high-low trend, and I thought this would be perfect with high-waisted black jeans, and you could pair it with a really cute belt so that you could see the belt in the front. But sometimes with high-waisted jeans your butt tends to look really long, so that's why having something like this in the back to sort of cover it up a little bit, I think that would look really cute. And then I got another sweater which looks like this, and this is more like of a cardigan that you can throw on top of a shirt. And it's pretty casual, but it does have really beautiful threading. As you can see, it sort of has like a green and gold and black stitch, and I really, really like it. It's so comfortable, it's so warm, and I think it'll be perfect for the fall and winter time. And then from Zara, I got this really pretty like throw-over cardigan, and it has some really cool leather detail in the front. This is the back actually, like that. So this sits on your shoulders and then it sort of drapes over your body. It's one of those really lightweight cardigans which go perfect with so many things. This is the type of cardigan that I would just grab if I'm going out to dinner or if I'm just going out and I want to have like a little sweater with me in case I get cold. Then something like this will just go perfectly with anything. And then I got a really pretty scarf, and this is by Next, which is another brand that's only sold in the UK. And it's so soft, like I wish you guys could feel how soft this is. And it has this gorgeous like sequiny glittery trim. I'll open it up so you guys can see. It's so gorgeous, and it has these really pretty like gray wolves on it. A great color to have because it'll go with so many different things. And just having this like glitter trim just makes it a lot more glamorous and, you know, night appropriate as well. And the last thing that I wanted to show you are these new loafers from Zara, which are horsehair, and they have these gold studs all around the sides. Obviously they're not real horsehair, but I think this texture is just so fun and unique, and I really like the gold studs. Of course, I wear a lot of gold jewelry, so wearing shoes like this sort of like ties like the whole look together. And I wore these with so many different outfits, both for the day and for the nighttime, so they really do go well with a lot of things. I don't know if they sell these here in the States, but that's something that I was saying earlier, is that they buy for a different target. So I feel like so many of the things in the London Zara were a lot more trendy, a little bit more edgy, because that's sort of the London style. So I'm really happy that I got hold of these, and they're also very, very comfortable. So those are all the things that I got from London. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm happy to be back home. I hope everyone is having an amazing day, and I will talk to you guys soon. Bye guys.